The only reason I've taken on this mission is to get closer to my own objective. No matter what happens, I can't let anyone figure that out. Of course, hiding in the shadows isn't my style. I'll have to reveal myself to him and offer advice once in a while.
I see you've managed to arrive at the village on time.
Yes, but nobody remembered to roll out my red carpet.
The villagers there are all being controlled. They automatically attack any intruders. Ring the church bell. That should quiet them down for a while.
Sounds like they're good, obedient boys and girls.
Unfortunately, time is not a luxury we have. Gather as much information as you can about the parasites and finish off this little tour.
Yeah. allí está.
La campana.
Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos.
Lord Sattler.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Here's what I know so far. Osmond Sadler's cult is known as Los Illuminados. They've resurrected some sort of parasitic organism they call Las Plagas. That's all my organization knows for sure, though Sadler's occult activities seem worthy of investigation. The Salazar family, Castellans for generations, possessed the ability to control Las Plagas. The organization's hypothesis is that a unique frequency of sonic wave sensed only by the parasites, is used to control them. The same principle used in dog whistles. This was inferred through the analysis of a tissue sample we retrieved. The tissue contained an organ presumably used for sensing sound waves. I've seen cult members carrying ceremonial rods, and I wonder if they emit these sounds. Of course, this is purely theoretical. The organization needs samples of the parasite to confirm or disprove these theories. That is the main objective of my mission, and the only way to prove my loyalty to the organization. The opening moves in this chess game have been played. There's no turning back now.
We have an irregularity. The researcher we planted has been discovered by the Illuminados.
You must be talking about that vagrant Spaniard. So where is he now?
He's held captive in an abandoned house located northeast of the village. Until he recovers the sample, we can't let him die.
You don't need to remind me. Luis Serra. And I thought I was high maintenance.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, Strange. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all? Is that... Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Eagle, the basta.
Forastero!
allí está.
Thank you.
Hay un rumor que hay un extranjero entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se curará de la rata. Dice la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón, es un hombre.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come.
got something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Hey, señorita. Got a light and some smokes to go with it to make my day?
Where's the sample?
Okay, we skipped the foreplay. As a matter of fact, I was just going to get it. Where's the love, baby?
Sounds like fun to me. Just hurry up.
Okay, lady. Where do you stand on all of this? Exactly what kind of group are you working for?
There are some things in the world better off not knowing. This is one of them.
Fine. I can take a hint. I don't care who you are, as long as you get rid of that old man and his religious friends.
Among all the people involved in this, Luis Serra has the least entanglements. He works for no organization, preferring to move on his own. I'm the one who told the organization of his importance. I did it because I like him. His history betrays an enthusiasm I once shared. It was a stroke of luck that I happened to intercept his email for help. It seems he can't trust the police. So he sent the email to an old friend from college. He must have thought his friend was still alive. At any rate, that's how I managed to find him. Apparently, he's been conducting his own investigation of the cult while doing research on Las Plagas. A brilliant scientist. He's accumulated a pile of data and pieced it all together. Must be why Sadler hired him. Too bad Sarah's snooping has aroused his suspicion. When I told him who I was, he practically begged to be taken into custody. He needed protection. He said, I have no love for Las Plagas or this stupid cult. I want out. I just want peace and quiet again. I ordered him to bring me a Master Plaga specimen, a sample for evidence. Looks like he's one of the few people whom Sadler actually trusts. Tracking him down and getting my hands on the sample shouldn't be difficult. I doubt the cult will take kindly to his escape, though. I'll have to guide this along if I want it to go smoothly. Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Luis has succeeded in recovering the sample. He's waiting in the castle. Get in contact with him ASAP.
Understood.
And that U.S. government lapdog, Leon.
If you do happen to encounter him, put him out of commission. We can't let him interfere with our plans.
He has no idea what's going on. He's nothing we need to worry about.
He's a survivor of Raccoon City. We can do without the extra distraction. Take him out.
Leon.